record, okay. You tell me what's up. You calling 911?
911, no.
Oh, that's good. So you're asking me to leave, and I'm walking out of the building right now, happily walking out of the building because you invited me to leave, and I accept your invitation to leave. I'm more than happy to. I was just recounting about the timing because I was talking to somebody, and you are coming up to me at the exact same moment to tell me to leave because I was talking to somebody. Now, I understand, Stephen, you're a martyr. You're a martyr.
Sure.
So here's the thing. I understand why you're kicking me out is because I am talking to people and I haven't purchased anything yet. And now you're inhibiting me from actually purchasing anything by asking me to leave.
No,
because can I go buy something right now first? Can I buy something, Stephen?
Sure. You've been bothering the staff.
I've been bothering the staff.
Yes.
You've had some complaints.
Yes, I have.
Can I see it on paper, please?
No, you can't because
then you're making it up. Do you understand? In a court of law, you're now considered a perjurer.
Really?
Really, Stephen?
Am I testifying under oath or something?
Everything is court, bro.
Oh my God.
It's called commerce, especially when you're a manager of a business called Walmart.
You are
so the thing is, I get to sue Walmart now forever, Stephen. Personal liability. See you later. Personal. He's a person.